Warning. The following video contains opinions that some might consider offensive. But, oh well. What you gonna do?
So after the whole Justin fiasco, Veronica is supposedly dating someone new. Now, this big mystery man is supposed to be someone that she says she met casually, and they kind of hit it off, but you know what? Let's do the intro and then I'll play the clip. Hey, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Debbie. I am the She in Sheality TV. And like I said in the intro, Veronica is supposedly dating someone new after the whole Justin mess. And they introduce us, we're supposed to be getting introduced to this person in part three of the Single Life tell-all. But here's the thing. When Sean asks Veronica about, you know, she asks her about this guy, and the way Veronica talks about him, well, you know what? See for yourself.
I want to go back to Veronica. You're actually dating somebody new.
It's somebody that I met kind of casually, mm-hmm. and I didn't expect it to go anywhere, but we just really, really hit it off.
Okay, Veronica, let's bring him out.
Okay, so as it turns out, this isn't all that big of a mystery. Did you see his hands? Did you see that man's hands? Did you see that man's hands and all the jewelry? Did you see the rings on his fingers? Maybe not, but I'm going to tell you, or I'm going to show you. Does that jewelry look familiar now? Look at the rings on this man's finger. And this man is Kim's son, Jamal. Remember Kimbali, Usman's girlfriend slash fiance slash soon to be first or second or whatever they've decided wife? That's her son. That's who Veronica is supposedly dating. Now, this is just my two cents. Did you notice how Veronica, like in the way that she speaks when she said, well, he's someone that I met casually? As soon as she got halfway through that sentence, I thought she's lying. There's no way. They're not dating. I'm not saying it's impossible. I don't believe it, though. I believe that it is, what's the word I'm looking for? It's beneficial for them both, because just like with some of the others, if you're not dating someone, what's the point of you being on the show? And it's even more interesting that you would be dating someone who is the son of another cast member. Now, don't misunderstand what I'm saying here. Am I saying that it's impossible? No, I'm not saying that it's impossible. But what I am saying is that of all the people on this planet, she managed to decide she's going to date Kimberly's son? Like I said, it's not impossible. It just feels like a reach. It feels like, you know how like Angela and Michael are starting to feel like a reach because it's just been so long. Kimberly and Usman, come on, you guys. Now all of this, their storyline is starting to drag on for way too long. There are too many, I don't know, strange things going on. And this is just another one, right? Again, is it possible? Sure, it's possible. And if they are actually dating, I wish them all the best. But it feels manufactured. That's the word I'm looking for. It feels very, very manufactured. And the way, like from the preview that I saw, the way that he sits with his arm behind her on the couch, it just, like, he puts his arm behind her on the couch and he doesn't actually touch her. He rests his arm on the back of the couch. So I'm like, that doesn't feel right. And the way that she said that she met him, it felt wrong. It felt like, this feels scripted. Like someone told you to say it. And as the words are coming out of your mouth, you're praying to God that you don't mess it up. That's my opinion. Let me know what you guys think. Do you think that Kim's son and Veronica are actually dating? Do you think that he should kind of be terrified because Veronica doesn't need much to want to run down the aisle with you. You know what I mean? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Again, and as usual, thanks for watching. I do appreciate it.